Hi, myself Dr. Vikas Deshmukh. I'm a general and laparoscopic surgeon in Aurangabad. I'm practicing here since last 20 years with my wife, gynecologist. And apart from running this hospital, I have certain hobbies. Like since last 20 years, I'm a full marathon runner. And last 6 to 8 years, I'm learning this piano. And because of COVID and lockdown, I have developed a recent hobby, and that is cooking. So let me introduce some new dish for you. Today we are going to prepare chicken shagoti. Chicken shagoti is a Goan dish. It is originated originally from Portuguese. So in Portuguese language it is called as chicken shagoti. For this chicken shagoti we are going to have so many ingredients here. 1 kg chicken. This is turmeric powder. Dhania seeds. Red chili powder. Nutmeg powder. Cinnamon powder. Coriander powder. Tamarind paste. Coriander leaves, onion finely chopped, grated coconut, opium poppy seeds, red chilies and green chilies. Other ingredients are ginger, clove, cardamom, cinnamon, star anise, sauf, methi seeds, jeera and black pepper. So now we go for preparation, that is marination of the chicken. For that we have taken 1 kg chicken here, and the chicken is marinated with turmeric powder, salt and red chili powder with a small amount of coriander powder, and we have marinated this for 1 hour, and now we'll go for the preparation of the remaining 2 paste. So after the chicken marination, now the next step is to make a powder masala. This is, we have to roast all these ingredients. So I'm going to start here now. So just 1/2 teaspoon oil. And then we'll be putting all the ingredients in it. One by one. Cinnamon, cardamom, ginger, star anise, fenugreek seeds. Jeera, then 1/2 chopped onion, nutmeg powder, dhania powder, so we'll be roasting all these masala powders for 2 more minutes. Once the fragrance is out, we are going to stop the gas, cool it. So now we are going to prepare a second masala paste, that is coconut masala. So for that, this is now a non-stick, right? Then we'll put 1 teaspoon oil. Finely chopped 1/2 onion. Onion is slightly brown now, and we are adding now opium poppy seeds. Next is we are adding grated coconut. Roast it till the fragrance is out. Now coconut is brown, so
So we're going to stop the gas and cool it and take it for grinding.
Okay, this is the first powder we're going to prepare. Now this is second paste we're going to prepare, the coconut. So we are going to add little bit water in it to make it a paste and then again grind it. Now we are going to add these two paste together and again we are going to grind it to make it a fine paste. So our paste is ready now. So now we are going to cook the chicken now. So we'll put 2 tablespoon oil. And remaining onion. Onion has to be translucent. So onion is translucent now. So I'm going to add chicken. So after 5 minutes we are going to add prepared paste to it now. And we'll keep it for 5 minutes on high flame. 5 minutes are over and now we are adding tamarind paste, 2 teaspoons, and now we'll keep it for 10 more minutes and then we'll add coconut milk to it. Now our chicken is half cooked and we are adding coconut milk to it. Now we'll keep it for 10 more minutes and then our chicken will be ready. Now let me see if our chicken is ready or not. Wow, badhiya smell hai. Delicious. Now it's ready to serve. So now our chicken shaguti or chicken shakuti is ready and chalata mast pe ki apan taste kariya.
Delicious.